Baby, you the shit, you should be walking with your nose up. Baby, I'm with it if you with it, and what's the hold up? I just need to know what you get in when I roll up. I just need to know, just need to know.
Baby, you the shit, you should be walking. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Kanaya, or you can call me Miss Prissy, whatever floats your boat. And today I'm coming at you with my very first voiceover. I'm so excited. So I did my eyebrows already off camera, and I'm just taking a Wet n Wild jumbo white pencil, and I'm setting that, I'm setting that down as a base, and I'm just gonna blend it out with my fingers. So now I am getting the eyeshadow palette, which is the Match Storm from Santi. And I'm taking the yellow out of that palette, and I'm just going to put it all over my crease and try to blend it to the best of my little abilities. Also, fun fact about this palette. I got this palette from City Trend, and it was 79 cents. So that's why I was looking like that when I applied it. I think it showed a good color. Even though this look was not what I wanted to be, it ended up turning like to a greenish real look. Even though throughout the whole video I used yellow eyeshadows. Ain't nobody here, baby, can test that. And I'm just in, I'm just that. Now I'm gonna take the BH Cosmetics Take Me to Brazil palette, and I'm gonna get this yellow shade and apply that also. And I can't believe, so I just cleaned my brushes, and the brush that I had was the Anastasia Beverly Hills brush out the palettes that they give you, and I was using the blending side, but it had done like tore up a little bit, and I didn't even really pay attention to that. I don't know why that happened, but anyway, so I'm just gonna put that color on to try to fix the other yellow, because I ended up not liking how I looked it. So yeah, watch me try to blendy blend and fix it. Why you gotta start, girl? Why you gotta start? I know we make time for the. Now in the same palette, I'm gonna take that orange and I'm gonna put it on my outer V. Still ain't in the field. If anything should change, then I thought we had a deal. Lately you keep questioning what you get out the deal. Doing things that make me feel the way I make it feel. Now I'm going to take the BH Cosmetics Club Tropicana, and I'm going to take that yellow, and I'm going to put it on my lid. I just love BH Cosmetics palettes. They like so affordable and so good. So yeah, I'm going to spray my brush before I apply the shadow. I just sprayed it Now I'm going to take the Black Radiance True Complexion Shine Control Primer, and I'm just going to put that in my T-zone and just rub it all in. I feel like I already am. My mind's telling me one thing, but I guess I should listen to my heart. Right? Now I'm going to take the Maybelline Superstay Foundation Stick. And this is so smooth and so pretty. Like, I love this foundation. And I am in the color Mocha. So yeah, I'm just going to apply this and then just blend it. And also, all the brushes that I'm using are the AOA Studio brush set. That's all the brushes that I'm using in this video, basically. I can make all your dreams come true. Wanna fall through, then you better come true. Now, after I'm blending the foundation in, I'm going to take the NYX Sculpt and Highlight, the Face Duo one, and this is in Chestnut and Sable. But I was running out of this. As you guys gonna see, I'm gonna run low on it, and I'm gonna take my what is it, the LA Girl Pro and Warm Honey. I wish I would have found my farm, because that just gives me a better look than this Warm Honey one does. So yeah.
City live, these niggas scared, they doing 50 in the 55. I'm trying to clap them like somebody told them, give me five. I'ma be a half an hour, but I told them, give me five. I'm trying to dance on him, blow my advance on him. I like him better when he got some sweatpants on him. I like his hang time, he set his head right. I said go all the way down and then head right. I watch him fuck it up, look at him looking up. I said you need some thick skin, baby, suck it up. He go insane on it, I put my fame on it. Could have put Zane on it, but I put your name on it. Got a vibe, put your name on it.
Yes, I do.
Put your name on it.
Got a vibe,
put your name on it.
Yes, I do.
Put your name on
it. Now I'm gonna take the Revolution Baking Powder, and it's like orange is like brown shade. I don't know the name of it, don't have a name on it, but I'm gonna take that and I'm going to set all the places that I highlighted. And this little AOA studio brush is 4 or 5, it's pointed. I love this brush for like this part specifically, because I feel like it just gets all in there really good. So yep.
What the fuck? Ooh, yeah, yeah, better come.
Kiss me, hold me, touch me, tilt me. You make love and you not easy. Only you could see what you do for me. I ain't second to nobody. Baby, you should understand it's either them or me. Cause I'm not gonna be one and only.
So now I'm going to contour with. Actually, I contoured with the LA Colors Brow Kit. I was too lazy to get up and go to my little beauty room to get my regular contour stuff. So I just used what I had and I contoured with the eyebrow. This is the powder eyebrow kit. So yeah, but it worked out. So if I ever run out of something to contour it, I know I could use the eyebrow kit. Little hack, get into it.
Young Money, Young Money. Nicki Minaj. Let's go. Yo, it's Nick, it's Gato, it's Riz in the bottle. It's Nicki, full throttle, it's all, oh. Swimming in the bottle, we winning in the lotto. We dipping in the pot of blue flow. It's so good, it's dripping. I don't would get a ride in the engine that could go. Batman robbing it, bang, bang, cocking it. Queen Nicki, dominant, prominent. It's me, Jesse, and Ari. If they test me, they sorry. Riding off like a Harley, then pull off in this.
So here I was just into the little music too hard. I almost forgot to show y'all what I was using. But I'm using the Wet n Wild pressed powder. This alright. It's not all that. I got a better powder, but like I said, I was lazy, so I just was using what I had on hand.
Running from the Valentine, can never stop me. No, 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 no. I know you try to. I come riding in on the pale white.
Now I'm gonna take my favorite eyeliner of all freaking times, the Wet n Wild Mega Liner. I love this eyeliner so freaking much, like it makes no sense. I've been using this eyeliner like ever since I started even thinking about getting into makeup. I've been using this eyeliner, it never failed me yet. But I really want to try the NYX eyeliner. So yeah, hopefully I get that pretty soon. But yeah, so now I'm just gonna do a little wing liner. Yeah, this is my favorite part. Like the liner and the lips is like my favorite two parts. I be super geeked, cause like when that come together, like that really be pulling the whole look together. Like if your wing on point, if your lips, the line and stuff, and the gloss is popping, like you looking good in my book.
Because you're mine, pretty brown.
So now I'm just gonna take some little rinky dink old mascara and apply it. What kind of mascara did I think I got this from the dollar store? I did. This LA Colors Dramatic Lash. I really don't care too much for mascara or whatever. So yeah, I'm just gonna apply it. And every time I apply mascara, y'all, it always end up going like right under my eye, messing up. Like, cause I be blinking. I don't know if you can see it, but look, see those little black dots? Like, ugh. It always do that every time. That's why I don't care for it. Maybe it's the brand I'm using or how I'm applying it. I don't know, but it makes me mad every time. Now I'm gonna go in with the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Setting Spray. And I'm gonna spray that all over my face to set my makeup. Now I'm gonna take LA Colors highlight in this like champagne-y color, y'all. Like, I live for this highlight. It is so pretty to me. Like, I'm obsessed with it. And I also got this from the dollar store and it's lit. Like, I don't know, that's crazy. I got so much LA Color stuff, but they really got good stuff, to be honest, even though I don't like that mascara. But anyway, so yeah, I'm just gonna get this highlight under control because I applied a little too much. Get it together, sis. Okay, there you go. There you go. All right.
Got a bed. Put your name on it.
It's H&M.
Put your name on it. Got a kiss. Put your name on it. Put your name on it. $1,000 sheets. Waiting for you on some $1,000 sheets.
Now I'm gonna take the LA Colors. This is actually a brown pencil. I don't own too many lip liners, which I need to do better and stop being cheap. But this is a dark brown pencil. And I just outline my lips with this. Yep. I just told you, I swear, so much LA Colors. Like, when I give it, hopefully they subscribe to you, girl. But anyways. Now I'm gonna take what is this? This is some regular 99-cent lip gloss from the beauty supply. It's what is this? It's like rose oil or something like that. It's really good. Like, I like using
it. Rock and roll. Got lost in the promise of a love I never know. Shadows chase me far from home.
Now I'm gonna take the Elf brow pomade, and I'm just gonna dip this little brush in there. And I'm just gonna make these little dots. I'm trying out the little freckle look people be doing. See how I look good. And I thought it was cute. I ain't even gonna lie. I thought I was cute.
City live. These niggas scared they doing 50 in the 55. I'm trying to clap them like somebody told them, give me five. I'ma be a half an hour.